winter is everybody's favorite season. We also tend to eat a lot in winter as it is pleasing around. However, like every season, winter also has special diet needs and it is always good to follow them. Eggs, milk-based products, dry fruits, fish, chicken and other meats can be taken in good amount in this season. Winter, however, also brings dryness. If we are not taking enough amount of needed fats, our body will be devoid of moisture and it will lead to cracked heels, rough skin, dry hair and parched lips. Make sure you eat ghee, healthy oil, coconut, oil seeds and dry fruits. You should also make it a point to drink enough water and keep your body hydrated. Soups are a great food to have in winter, but not the ready-to-eat processed soups. You should make fresh, steaming soups from various vegetables, fish, meat, etc. They provide a sense of heat, get nutrients, and they are also a good way of calorie control. However, make sure you do not eat deep-fried items, too much of artificial spices, preservatives, and salt. You could replace deep frying by grilling of the same food. Eat healthy snacks containing groundnuts, oil seeds, paneer, etc. Rather than binging on unhealthy food, eat fruits. They are abundant in winter. So make sure you mind these diet tips and have a rather healthy and beautiful winter.